Save your breath, my brother. It's not going in. I'm not your disciple. I choose how I sin. I've got a distant memory of previous lives. So don't say I'm not ready. Back off with those knives. You don't know me like you used to. You can leap it, I refuse to. You can tell me that I'm crazy, but I won't stop, and this won't make me. To all of your lies, but you can do a kindness and look me in the eyes. My soul's resurrected, yeah, it's been there before. So don't say I'm not ready till I fall on my sword. You don't know me like you used to. Yeah, you can leap it, I refuse to. You can't tell me that I'm crazy, but I won't stop, and this won't make me.
Psalms 145:4 says, "One generation shall commend your works to another and shall declare your mighty acts." In other words, the legacy continues and it does not end. You just keep on adding and adding to what has been created and built this year. There's so much more yet to be reached, and all it takes is a family willing to fight for one another to accomplish one goal.